here's one of them bandit dens again.
Feeling good. Accession, slam. With the slam accession, you will be able to temporarily defy gravity and attack enemies from above, creating a powerful kinetic blast. Accession, the more damage you deal to your enemies. SLAM accession training.
Hey, that arc was brimming with some amazing gear.
Excellent. You are proving to live up to your potential. I ask that you familiarize yourself with the new functionality, and I will analyze it later, yes? This tech has been lost to us for a long time.
May you bring a new human beginning, Madam President.
Space rock in the sky.
A meteor. You must have collided with something and fallen out of orbit. You should go and explore. It likely contains some amounts of feldrite.
Lighting up, reacting to some signal close by. It's Arctic, right?
Ah, that signal, young walker, is the signal of, how you say, pay dirt. Yes, pay dirt. It is old Ark technology, sealed inside an Ark, previously untampered with. Very rare. Most are already ransacked or looted. We should make this top priority now.
Accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects.
Search for answers. Well done. But there is much more to find. Much knowledge. That knowledge gives us an edge.
found an arc. Jackpot.
Here's more.
Installed ID accession defibrillation. The defibrillation accession is integrated into your ranger suit. In the event of lethal damage during combat, it will give you a chance to defibrillate your own heart, allowing you to fight on. According to previous test subjects, this will hurt.